Yo, what's good everyone? Welcome to my channel. This is Mauro and today we're gonna react to another song by name We Lovely Hainan Island. This is gonna be amazing. I mean, I want to travel to China, obviously, and I want to travel to all the places that made history in China. And every place that will be so beautiful. There's so much history, so many places to visit. But Hainan Island is like one of those tropical places, exotic places that are so beautiful that I think are really worth visiting. So I don't know what is it gonna sing about. If it's gonna make some, some publicity to this island, or if there is some controversial about the territory, some territorial disputes. I have no idea. So I'm gonna shut my mouth and we're gonna check out the video together and understand it right away. Wow! So beautiful! Wow! Oh my god, look how beautiful even his clothes are! Are those clothes cultural, like the local people wear? Even the flute, because we know that whenever we check out one of his videos that he's in other countries, he always takes up the local costumes and everything. So that must be it. That's pretty good though. Lovely Hainan Island, name We featuring Sean Lim. Never heard of Sean Lee. Ooh, I love the beat. What is that? Looks like the Macarena. El lato cuerpo con la Macarena.
อาก็เล่าสู่ดูเข่งให้ดันเนี่ยสุยยักยิดจะตาดุยชูได้อุกูอุสันอุใส่หุยชี้ได้ไก่ไม่แก่จิ้นตุยลงตรงตีหมอจีมักตีคุยแก่เล่ายกขาสุยบ่แม่เสียจูแดกคุณตาคุยคุยลงสุน
Oh my god, I cannot, come on, oh my god, I wanna cry. This is so serious. Oh my god, come on. Oh my god, I cannot. Oh my god. He's so serious, singing so beautifully. Oh, Mr. Hainan, we have beautiful plants, we cultivate them in our house. You will see many beautiful angels. And then he proceeds. Many gold diggers. Shaking their ass and getting drunk. Oh my god, come on.
จิตลงจะเก้าหิดลงหิชะมักโคบวกจะกันโคให้เขาเข้าบุญเชียวบันเน่งตำงาโลจิตว่าเก้าเข่งโตโตบิวตี้ไฮนันเต้าผู้ชื่อเต้าเชิงที่ผู้เฮาดีจูช่างไม้ช่างฟ้าเผยสวยเสือยาว
Come from? Are you kidding me? What? What the fuck? How does this man's voice sound that good? Sean Lean? How I have never heard of Sean Lean? Come on, he must be pretty famous, right? Singing with that, oh my god. What the hell? Oh my god! I'm flying listening to his voice. That's insane. How good does he sound? Let me know more information about this guy. Come on, he must be a superstar or something. Wow. But why is he dressed that way though? Everyone is dressed in local costumes and he's dressed with a tie and suit. What the hell? Nong song jit lo, ya gao hit lo, he sha ma ko, bo ya gan ko. Bu xiao ban ning tam nga, ka nui nui gao king to. Oh, maybe I get it. So there's like two sides in this island, like the local people that they are like full of how to say, like respecting the local culture, the local costumes and everything, and then the other part of the island that they don't give a fuck about those kind of things, right? Because when he gave him the flute, he was like, come on, please. I don't know. Let me know down in the comments. I mean, that's what I'm trying, what I'm kind of getting from this video. Like the part that they will think like they're so modern. They don't give a... I'm going to stop to swear. But they don't give a, you know, about the culture. It could be. It could be. Let me know. Looking at the person of that, is he thinking about what I'm thinking he's seeing here? The person of tender coconuts. What is that? I knew this beach. Come on, I'm like 99% that that was, he was referring to something else about the white cat chicken, the coconut, the big banana, the Dacian Zhao. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god. Oh my god, his voice is unbelievable. His voice is too good. Oh, is it already over? Oh, that was pretty fast. So beautiful. Oh my god, I'm kind of getting chills listening to this man's voice. Wow, that was so beautiful. It's so funny. Oh my god, we gotta definitely make more reactions to Nemwi songs and the videos. Come on, that was amazing. That was unbelievable. Let me know down in the comments what this song was singing about. If I did guess right, please let me know. I wanna know. This was really interesting. And let me also know about this Sean Lean, if there are other songs that I can check out, because I fell in love with his voice. That was crazy. Wow. That was so beautiful, definitely. But yeah, this is it for today, guys. Hope you've enjoyed my reaction. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Keep on recommending me more amazing stuff to check out. And I will see you next time. Keep recommending me more amazing videos. Blah. Keep recommending me more amazing videos to check out. Don't forget.